primary school. I think I was maybe 5 or 6 when I first, you know, picked up the ball and played, and then, yeah, played it all the way through school and eventually got, you know, pathway trials for the northwest of England.